Hi team, it's Thursday. We're starting off today with a little bit of double under practice. So if you're in class, your coaches are going to kind of watch you move and give you a few tips and pointers to help you along the way. Thing for me just to focus on, focusing more on the jumps than anything else. So trying to stay relaxed and always focusing about jumping really tall and really slow. Okay, just getting into a good habit on that one, on your single unders. It's going to set you up for success when it comes to attempting your doubles. From there, adding in a little bit of rope speed just with your wrist. So you want to keep your shoulders as still as possible and just generate lots and lots of torque through the wrist and through the handles of the rope. In order for you to do this, you need to keep a nice loose grip, okay, so that those wrists can spin real fast. So if I just do a mixture of singles and doubles next, get into that rhythm on the jump. Good start, Fraser. And then I can start to add in more wrist speed. From there, like particularly for those people who have to do a mixture of singles and doubles, like you need to get into the habit of that repeat height on the jump. So in order for you to string them together, accept that your set numbers are going to be smaller and that your heart rate is going to jack drastically, but you need to just think about jumping high from one jump to the next, okay? So just getting into the habit of jumping really consistently, but consistently high. So if I just do a little set, and if I just focus on the jump, being consistent and being nice and high, then I should have a bit of success there. Okay. Your workout, 3 rounds for time, so your next challenge workout. 20 V-ups, 40 jumping lunges, 60 double under. So a good variety of kind of bodyweight movements plus your conditioning. So our V-ups, you can either go from hollow body or from the floor, but all we're looking is that you come up and meet in the middle, hands touch toes, like so. 20 reps. You're then going to go into your 40 jumping lunges. Start on the floor for the first one. Vertical shin, vertical chest, you're jump and change. Catch early, control to the floor if you need time to that back knee. If we're scaling that, it's going to be a regular power lunge. Finishing position is the same, vertical shin, vertical chest, before driving back up to standing. Just give yourself a little bit of width, hip width, so that you're dead stable before you move into your double under, 60 of them. So your scaling options for the V-up, can be a tuck up, where we tuck our knees into our chest instead of keeping our legs straight all the way through. The scaling option for double under, so if you've not got doubles, you've had a bit of practice and an opportunity to play around with it, so scale the doubles right back so that your intensity level's high. Go for 120 doubles. Alternatively, you want to do a mixture of single doubles, accumulate 90. 20 minute time cap, you should need it. Go hard, move well, have fun. See you tomorrow.